Good afternoon, everyone. Hey, Joan, can I hear you yet?
Is that better?
Yes. Hello, everyone.
Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to another MEC English class. How are you today, Tim?
I am doing well. And you?
Yes, I'm doing well, thank you. And I have some little friends with me today.
Wow. 欢迎大家收听今天的 MEC 线上直播。今天呢 ，Adrian 老师有一些东西要给大家看。
哇
！Little animals.
Finger puppets.
Finger puppets. 哇、Adrian 老师手上的那些东西呢，它的英文名字就叫做 finger puppets， 是我们今天的主题。finger 呢就是手指头，然后 puppet 就是玩偶、纸偶的意思。
finger puppets are great for playing and making up stories.
Oh, we can use these finger puppets to tell a story.
That's right. And I have 5 animals here.
That's right. Let's see what you have.
So, first one on my thumb, I have... Can you guess this animal?
Is that a horse?
Nodding. Yes, he is a horse. And moving along, the next one we have is a
pig.
A pig. And last week we went to Africa.
That's right.
And we saw a
lion.
A lion. And the next one
is that a cow.
Yeah, it is a cow. It's got a bit squashed. Okay, and the last one.
That is a dog.
It is a dog. So, everyone, we have a horse, a pig, a lion, a cow, and a dog.
That's right.Adrian 老师手上呢有五只手指娃娃 finger puppets.
Now, Ting, I did not make these. These came from IKEA.
You bought it from IKEA.
Yeah. But I do have one more finger puppet, so I'm going to take these off now.
Oh, show us.
And show you one more. This one is also from IKEA.
Oh, that is a mouse.
It is a mouse. And today we're going to learn how to make a finger puppet mouse.
Really? But we don't have the fabric, we don't have the sewing machine, we don't have those things to make it.
No, we don't. So we're going to use a very easy way.With just four things. Okay, number one, color paper.
Oh, so we only need very simple materials to make a finger puppet.
Yes.
今天呢，大家看到 Adrian 老师手上的很可爱的手指娃娃，你们也想不想要自己做一个呢？如果你也想要自己做的话呢，我们不用很复杂的工具跟材料哦，只要一些非常简单家里就有的材料。现在 Adrian 老师要告诉我们你需要什么。So first you need some paper.
Yes.
Okay. What else?
Do you remember this word? That
is a marker pen.
Great. A marker pen. And in my hand here, I have...
A pair of scissors.
Yes, scissors. And the last thing is some
tape, some double-sided tape. 要做这个手指娃娃，你只需要以下的材料：一些纸，可以是色纸，一支签字笔或是粗的彩色笔，剪刀跟双面胶胶带 tape。
And if you don't have tape, you can also use glue.
That's true. 如果你没有胶带或是双面胶的话，你也可以用 glue. 还记得这个字吗？胶水 glue.
I do think tape is easier. So if you have tape, this is faster and easier.
但是我们觉得如果你有胶带或双面胶的话会更做到让你做得更快哦。
Okay, so everyone, we will show you a video and you can learn how to make a finger puppet mouse.
Okay, 接下来呢我们要放一部一个短片教大家怎么做今天的老鼠手指娃娃 Are we ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello. We are going to make finger puppet mice.They are very easy to make, and I will teach you how. Okay, I'll put down my mice, and let's put this down here. Okay, now we need a few things. First, we need some white paper.And we need two more colours. I have pink and green, but you can choose. We also need some tape, a marker pen, and some scissors. Okay, first,Take your paper and cut a small square. Okay, just like this. And you are going to fold the paper. Let you tuck a little bit underneath.And roll your paper like that. Okay, so it's rolled together. And this will go on your finger. But we need the tape. So open your mouse and put some tape down one side.Just like this. Okay, that goes down here. And then use your scissors to cut the end, like this. Okay, peel off the paper and...Very carefully stick your mouse. Okay, just roll him over like that. There we go, and push it down. Okay, this is the first part. All right, now we're going to make his...ears. So I have pink paper, but you can choose any color. Let's draw two ears. Now we're going to draw first a straight line up, and then a half a circle, and a straight line down. And we're going to do two. One ear, two ears. And then take your scissors and cut. So you just cut around your ears. There's one. And here's the second one. Okay, two ears. Now, you have a half circle. Fold your paper just a little. I'm going to go this way. Okay, just fold your paper like this. One, and two. Cut two small pieces of tape. One, stick it on the bottom. One, and two. And stick on the bottom, just like this. Okay, then peel your paper. One, this is the tricky part. Okay, one and two, and stick your ears on your mouse. Now, I always put this part straight on my finger, just like this. Okay, get this in the middle. And you can put one ear, maybe a little higher, let's put it up here. One ear and push it down, and two ears. There we go, they should stay up. Now, next we will make his tail. His tail. Now, this mouse has a blue tail. This mouse has a brown tail. This time, I want to make a green tail. So the tail is very easy, just cut a piece, a long piece of paper, just like this, and get a little piece of tape, just like this, and stick it on your tail. Peel off the paper and stick your tail on your mouse. Okay, just like this. And the last thing are his eyes. Here, two eyes. Take your pen and draw one, two eyes. And now your mouse is finished. I have lots of mice now. And now you can play with your finger puppet mice. So it's very easy to do, and you don't need many things. So I hope everyone at home can make a finger puppet mouse.
Well, thank you, Teacher Adrian. That video definitely helped me to understand how to make finger puppets.
Yeah, I think my favorite thing is they are so easy to make, and you don't need much time or many things. So I really hope lots of people can have a try and make their own family of mice.
That's right. But what if I don't have the color paper at my home?
Well, you can use any colors of paper. You don't need to have a white mouse. You can have a brown mouse, a black mouse, a blue mouse, a green mouse. The ears don't need to be pink. They can be any color. The tails can be any color. And of course, you can also use your color pens.
That's right.
To just color some white paper.
如果你家里没有彩色的纸也没有关系哦，要做这个手指娃娃，你只要用一张白纸，那你可以用你自己的彩色笔在上面涂上你喜欢的颜色，就可以做咯。That sounds very easy. I think I'm going to make my own pink finger puppet mice.
Perfect. And everyone at home, we always love receiving your pictures. So if you do make your finger puppet mouse, please take a picture and we will show everyone your mouse tomorrow.
如果你今天有时间也可以亲自做做看这个手指娃娃，如果你把你做出来的手指娃娃照片寄到我们荧幕右下方的 email taidongmobileclassroom@gmail.com， 我们明天会把这个照片跟大家分享哦。
Okay, I think it is time for us to play Kahoot.
The exciting game Kahoot.
Now we have 11 people ready to play. Remember, if you are new, you can go to kahoot.it and type the number on the screen.
That's true. 如果呢，你是第一次听收听我们节目的人呢，请欢迎你加入我们的线上游戏间。它的网址是 kahoot.it。进入之后，请输入今天的游戏码1250945，你就可以加入我们等一下要玩的游戏了。
So we'll just say hello to some of our friends.
Some familiar names and new names.
So hello first to Emma.
Hi, Emma.
Hello to LCCDID.
LCCDID.
It's gone.
It's
come back. La 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 is back.
La La La, hello.
Spider. Hi, Spider. Good morning.
Good morning, Spider.
And score 0 points. We hope not.
We hope you score more than that.
Anne. Hello, Anne.
Hi, Anne.
Minnie and Mickey Mouse.
Puppet Master.
Emma. Hello, Anna. And Luna. Hello, Luna.
Hi, Luna.
And number one, Wilson.
And our number one, Wilson. Let's hope so.
Okay, everyone, let's start our game. Fingers ready.
Let's go.
So we have 10 questions. Question 1. Teacher Adrian made a finger puppet what today? What did I make?
In the video, you made a finger puppet mouse.
Something with a long tail.
2 ears.
I can see. Something with 2 pink ears. Two eyes. I really hope everyone gets this one right.
Well, I know
is
that
a mouse?
A butterfly does not have ears.
No. And rabbit doesn't have a long tail.
Doesn't. Fox? No. Did fox have a long tail?
He has a long tail. But he doesn't have like a sort of sticking up round ears.
That's true. So it has to be a finger puppet mouse.
Has to be a finger puppet mouse. Still waiting for one more person. I think we'll start a countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ta-da!
9 people. All right, 9 people put mouse. One person says fox, and one person said rabbit. Maybe they joined us a little late.
Yeah. Well, we have number one Wilson.
Wow, Wilson. How did you get 995 points?
That's amazing.
You do a lucky guess. Mickey is there. Amber is there. La la la. And Anne.
So close, though, everyone. Yeah.
Question 2. What are they playing with? So you will see a little boy and his dad. What are they playing with? Now maybe you can look at the answers and guess. And now you can see.
Are they playing with a yo-yo?
What is a yo-yo thing?
Yo-yo 就是我们会玩的溜溜球。
It doesn't look like a yo-yo.
Robots? Mini robots?
Yeah, the other one says robots. Well, they look too small to be robots, and we don't put robots on our fingers.
No, we don't.
Now, the last one, the green one, says a dollhouse.
Well, a dollhouse 就是娃娃屋. That doesn't look like a dollhouse to me.
No, I can't see a house. There's no windows, there's no doors, there's no roof. I think they look like the things that I was making. So you just have to remember, what are these called?
Our finger puppets.
And 7 people are right. They are finger puppets. They're definitely not robots. And it's not a doll's house.
No.
Okay, well done if you said finger puppets.
Ooh. Was that a tricky question?
Well, maybe harder than we thought. Wilson is still there. And now we have some new names. La La La, Minnie, Mickey's still there, and Puppet Master. Question 3. What is this? Now, today we needed this. We needed this, but what is it?
Everyone on each hand, you have 5 of these things. And on your both hands, then you have 10 of these.
So what do we have 10 of? Do we have 10 hairs?
No, definitely not.
We have many, many...
hair.
Do you have 10 heads, Tim?
Head? I can only touch and feel one.
And how many legs do you have?
Currently, I have 2.
Just 2? But you have 10.
I have 10 fingers.
10 fingers. Okay, 8 people are bang on. They are right. And, we've lost Wilson. Number one Wilson. That's okay, Wilson. You will be back. And Anne has come up now. Well done, Anne. And La 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 has jumped up ahead of Mickey. It's very, very close. Question four. This is a finger puppet. What? What animal do you see?
Is that a finger puppet? Tiger? A finger puppet? Mouse?
I don't have a tiger.
A finger puppet? Horse? Or a finger puppet? Pig?
Well, I don't have a tiger, but I do have three of these things. Let me put them on.
Okay.
I have three of these things. Now, which one is this?
I think that's a finger puppet.
Is it a mouse?
Oh.
Which one's the mouse?
The mouse is the white one.
Yeah, he is. This is what we made today.
And the pink one is a pig.
He's definitely a pig, so we'll take away the pig. We'll take away the mouse. I don't have a tiger, so he must be a
finger puppet. Horse.
Very, very good. Five people are right. I think some people tried to press it quickly. He was a horse. I wonder if our leaderboard
is... Whoa, big change.
For the first time ever, Anne is at the top of our leaderboard.
First in the leaderboard. Anne.
Puppet Master has climbed right up.
Number two.
Wilson has come back. La 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 and Mickey are still there. Wow, come on, Anne. I think everyone is cheering for you.
Here we have a multi-select question. It's a 复选题. Please choose more than one answer.
What does a finger puppet mouse have? Does he have? He doesn't have many things.
He has three things.
Make it simple.
Our fourth thing, he has a body.
Does he have eyes?
Eyes, yes he does.
How many eyes?
I can see two black eyes on this finger puppet mouse.
Yes. Does he have a nose?
You can't really see it. Maybe one nose. Yeah, at the front.
Does he have a mouth?
A real mouse has a mouth, but the finger puppet mouse, sort of, a little bit front, yeah.
But he definitely has the next one. Does he have a tail?
It does, a long blue tail, this one.
Now, four legs.
To make it easier to make, we didn't put any legs on this finger puppet.
It does have two ears.
Two ears, two eyes, one tail.
So, two people put four legs. A real mouse has four legs, but a finger puppet mouse...
No legs.
Anne is still there.
Great job, Anne.
No change. Question number six. What is this thing you need to make a finger puppet?
We'll need this to cut off the two half circle ears of this finger puppet mouse.
What I like most about our finger puppet is you don't need many things, and it's very quick and easy.
Yes.
This is everything you need.
Yeah, and if you want to be creative, you can make a different animal finger puppet too.
I was going to say that later. You're absolutely right. You don't have to make a mouse. You could change the ears and add some whiskers and make him into...
A cat, yes. Or you can put a long trunk and then it will become an elephant.
Yes, you could. Or give him long ears and
A rabbit.
There's lots of different animals that you could try to make.
Definitely.
With your marker pen, your paper, your tape, and
a pair of scissors.
A pair of scissors. 8 people are right. These are scissors. Well done if you got scissors. Ting, we always ask everyone, what is the game with the scissors?
Rock, paper, and scissors.
That's right, scissors.
Slight change.
The leaderboard. We have a new game. Emma is on our leaderboard.
Welcome, Emma, to our leaderboard.
Anne and Emma, both on the leaderboard. And Puppet Master Mickey and number one Wilson. Question 7. What is this thing you need to make a finger puppet? So it's the same question, Ting, but this time the answer is not scissors.
Not scissors.
We'll take away the scissors. So let's look at the answers that we have left.
We have
tape and marker pen.
Which one is it? Well, this is something that we use to stick your finger puppet. And if you don't have this thing, you can use some glue.
You can. This is better, but glue works fine. You just need to spend a bit more time.
So this thing is not paper, is not scissors, and it doesn't look like a pen. So this must be tape.
It must be tape. I'm hoping everybody pressed the blue answer and pressed tape. I'll just give you a few more seconds. I think there's still one more player waiting to press. There we go, we've got all 11 now. Did you press the blue answer? Let's see.
Most people did.
Well done if you said tape. And La 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 is back on our leaderboard. Well done.
Hi La La La, welcome back.
And is still there. Question 8. Now this time is true or false. In Taiwan, we do this writing.
True or false.
Is that right?
Yes. 这一题呢是是非题。如果你觉得上面的那个 sentence 那一句话 I can tell a story with my finger puppets 这一句话是对的，请选 true in blue。这句话是错的，请选 false in red。
I can tell a story with my finger puppets.
Can you?
Well, I think I probably could. I'm going to use my lion and my mouse. There's a famous story, Ting, about the lion who's very brave and very strong, but he's only afraid of one thing.
The mouse.
Do you know this story?
It sounds familiar.
So if you know this story, you could make a lion and a mouse, and you could make a story too.
That would be so much fun. And I can make finger puppets with my friends, so we can all tell many stories together, act out the stories.
Great. And 10 people are right. Of course you can tell stories with your finger puppets. It's really fun to do that.
No change and on our leaderboard.
He's hanging on. Question 9. This is also true or false. I can shower or take a bath with my finger puppets.
Oh, it's a dangerous thing. It's risky because when a paper meet water, when the paper meet water, then it gets wet.
Now, this could be a trick question because these ones from IKEA are bath time fingernails.
They
They
are.
are. So we're always playing with these ones in the bath.
Ah, I see. But the finger puppets we made today is made
Yes.
from paper.
Yes, this is what we want you to think about. The paper finger puppets that you are all going to make at home don't
Not
play with
gonna
them
work
in the
well in
bath.
water.
No, his tail will fall off, his ears will go down, his eyes will have tears.
Oh, yeah, don't bring that into your shower or your bath because it's paper.
I don't think mice like water anyway, do they?
No.
Wow, look at this. Now, some people may have been confused. We were talking about our paper finger puppets. Five people are right. And we'll find out who in a minute. The last question. We want you to type your answer. And take your time. This one is not for points.
这题不算分，所以大家可以慢慢的回答。如果你要自己做我们的手指娃娃，你会想要做什么呢？
What finger puppet animal would you like to make? So you can type any animal that you think you would like to try.
That's true.
So you
It
can't
doesn't have
just
to be a
come.
Mouse, MOUSE.
MOUSE would be a mouse. You could try to make a
A PIG pig.
PIG pig. We also have a
COW cow.
Or maybe you like these.
That's our DOG dog.
Everyone, try your best with your spellings. And we're just about to see the answers. I'm hoping we have lots of different ideas and a few likes.
We have puppet, spiny lump sucker.
We've got some good ones, and we've got no mice. That's great. That means you're all very creative and have lots of good ideas.
Yes, meerkat, your
I can see a
favorite.
meerkat. That's like
Reindeer.
my favorite African animal.
And
A
thus.
reindeer. A reindeer would be great, wouldn't it, Tim? With the antlers.
Yes,
You could do
big
a rabbit.
antlers.
And a reindeer.
And we have a Chinese word on here. Qi'e is penguin. Penguin.
Oh, that would be a good one. You can use your marker pen to make him black and white.
Yes, wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah, that would be great. We have a dog, we have a tiger, we have a pig, someone said puppet.
Puppet.
And I think Teacher Matt has written, what's that one, Teacher Matt? A spiny lump sucker. You have
Well,
to make it now and
we
send everyone a
expect
picture.
to see in our email inbox all these animals by tomorrow.
Yeah, please make them. They don't take much time. And send us your pictures. Please do. Please remember to do that.
我们期待呢，等一下会在我们的 email 信箱里看到你们做这些动物的手指娃娃。
Okay, Ting, our game is finished. Let's see the final scores. In third place, we have Puppet
Puppet
Master.
Master.
Second place is number one, Wilson. One person got everything right.
Congratulations, Anne.
It's Anne.
Number one is
number
Anne.
Number four was Mickey.
Number five
was Emma.
Well done.
Wow, Emma, you did great to catch up at the end. Mickey also very, very good. Wow, that was fun. That was a good game today.
Very nice game.
And we really, really do hope you feel inspired to sit down, have a few minutes this afternoon, go to the fridge, get a drink, get a snack, and make your finger puppets.
Yes, please do send us the pictures, because it'll make us really happy that you were inspired and make it your own.
All right, I think it's time to say goodbye.
It is, but we will see everyone again tomorrow at 2:30.
Yeah. Everyone, have a great afternoon or evening or even morning, and we will see you tomorrow.
明天同一时间我们2:30再见咯。Goodbye.